Is it lawful to do good or to do harm on the Sabbath? To save life or to kill? My dear brothers and sisters in Jesus Christ, Jesus' healing acts on the Sabbath was a rather continuous dispute with the Pharisees and seems to have tension between him and the religious authorities. In today's gospel too, Jesus cures a man who had a withered hand in spite of the Sabbath, which was considered to be against the law of the Sabbath. Dear brothers and sisters, as we know, Jesus was very much aware of what these laws are. But in our mind, questions may arise. Why then he broke the laws or was against the law of the Sabbath? Was he disobedient or he liked to be criticized? Jesus today teaches us a very beautiful lesson. He says, laws and regulations are fine to live a disciplined life, but should not interfere with the charity or love or doing good to others. Therefore, he asked them, is it lawful on the Sabbath to do good or to do harm, to save life or to kill? They were all silent. Yes, dear friends, as a people of God, let us reflect deeper and deeper into the Christian love. And when we realize it, we have a mission of love. Jesus in the Gospel of St. John, chapter 15, verses 14 to 17 says, you are my friends if you do the things that I command, love one another. It may be hard for, or sometimes people may criticize, but it is the only way to real and sincere love, which is concerned for the well-being of others. So let us do not lose the spirit of love, even when it hurts being criticized by others. Amen.